Hello, and welcome to Let's Try Number 11. This is Cruising USA, and I'm your host, Mark Banjo, and it's August 21st, 2018. And I did try... I did try to beat my time for, what's that called, Busty Buck and Click Awkward. I failed. So, it's the Z button. Some racing games the A button, this one's the Z. Whoa. Okay. Can spin out just like a normal car. Let's go for this game. Okay. Checkpoint. Okay. You can do this, Smart Banjo. Or maybe not. In a while, I did try. And I thought I would. Yeah, I haven't updated the description and the speedish one yet. But I will. Saying that that one's over. Just in case you're not watching this. But I thought I would catch up on all these Let's Tries first. Before I continue the speedish one. Pay attention to the road. Okay. This is only Let's Try. Yeah. Number 11, and this at over 50 games, you know. So, yeah. Well. How do I win first? Okay. Okay. I'm only 3 minutes in, so continue. Yeah, I think I pressed 2 minutes as a single. Anyway. Oh my. So I went to Penn Caves over the weekend. It was nice. I liked it. And I went to the Farmer's Inn. And I was going to go to the flea market, but yeah. Wasn't open this weekend. That was unfortunate. But, yeah. The reason I'm doing another lap, even. I know I did Mario Kart 64 for that shrine. That's a 3-lap thing. Right? Yeah. Whoa! A lot worse this time. Yeah. I do like this game. But it's not my favorite racing game on 64. Oh, is it? least. It's my best, who knows? Now. Anyway, that's the end of this Let's Try. And the reason I'm not saying if this is my favorite, if not, thinking of doing different kind of videos, maybe on a different channel. But anyway, this is Swamp Banjo signing out.